I've wanted to drive through Joshua Tree on motorcycles for a long time now. It's just really exciting for me to actually be doing it now. The roads here are just so perfect. Cruising around under 50 miles an hour. Like soaking it all in, you know. There's no reason to hurry. Everything's just perfect.